Amarillo has announced the construction of the Amarillo Multimodal Transfer Station. It's entering its final stages. The station is an $8.6 million project with 96% of funding coming from federal grants. The station is on track for an early 2024 move-in and grand opening. For information about the location and design, go to newschannel10.com. The W